Hi friends, how are you? I'm Mohammed Leon from LeonsBD. Welcome to LeonsBD after a couple of weeks. Happy New Year 2023. In this video, I'll show you how to convert WAV format from Mp3 format. Okay, so without any further ado, let's get started.
Okay, so we'll convert from Mp3 to WAV in Audacity software. Audacity is an open source free software. Just check the description box. For importing Mp3 file here, go to File. From here, import, then audio. I'll import from desktop. So this is my file. Okay, just select the file and open. Okay, so if you click on this play button, then it will start playing like this. Okay, so what I will do, I will keep only this portion from here to here, and I'll delete this portion and the rest of the portion. Okay, so what I will do, just select the portion you want to delete, and from your keyboard just press delete. So it has been deleted. Again, I'll select from here to the rest, then just click on delete. So it has been deleted. Okay, now I want to export this file as WAV. So for exporting, click on file, from here export as WAV. So I'll save this file at desktop, then save. Just click on OK. Since file size is very low, that's why exporting has been done. Okay, so this is the WAV file. So right click for showing the property, then properties. See, type of file .wav. Okay, so in this way you can convert mp3 to WAV very easily. Okay, so yeah, that's it.
Okay, if you have any query, just comment in the comment section. I'll try to reply. You can follow me on Facebook and Instagram. The link is given in the description box. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you do, give a huge thumbs up, share this content with your community. Thanks for watching. See you in the very next tutorial. Till then, take care.